Step by step, George Marcello speaking. Yep. Oh, it's Hastings. We're at the corner right now, Hastings and Commercial, and we're just walking down Commercial Drive right now. We're going to arrive at the Italian Cultural Center at 1 o'clock.
Because I'm not going to be able to drive directly behind you guys. Do you want to carry that?
It's on 12th Avenue and Slocum.
It's lighter if somebody has it. No problem.
Step by step, David speaking. I'm fine, thanks. How are you? We're going to from Walmart, and I put a call into the San Jose police to escort us from there to Tolmie Avenue, and then we're going to proceed from Tolmie and Douglas and walk right down to the legislative buildings, and we're scheduled to arrive there at 12 noon. We just got this confirmation this morning from the legislative building, so that's why we just kind of up here. But over the last few weeks, our original plan was to go to Centennial Square at for one. So is that what you have at that point?
Yeah, but it's the people come up to us and they say, well, I'm too old, you know.
That's what my response was before. I guess I'm too old. He said no.
You know, a liver can actually live for 400 years. They figured it out somehow, that a liver has a lifespan far longer than a body does. It's an amazing thing. The liver is an organ, the heart is a muscle, and so there's a real big difference between, how a heart can how kidneys work, how a lung works, or pancreas, or any of that, any of that.
Well, what's the trip been like, and why did you decide to do this?
As an awareness program, I guess periodically you hear about being a donor.
We're walking up Commercial Avenue in Vancouver, and this is Little Italy, and we got some meat here. That's what it looks like.
There's
George.
No, but I talked to him and he's in pain.
This is the goalie great Cesar Maniego, who played for the Maple Leafs, New York, Vancouver, Minnesota, Montreal. Yeah, I went in there on Saturday night.
See the name?
Marcello.
Oh, okay. That's probably his first name. No, Alan doesn't matter. Watch the bench!
You gotta take a few hits from the camera.
Something else.
I just turned around and my glasses were blocking it or something. You know.
Who's got the gasoline for the fire?
Is it going out?
I don't know. What is it?
You got a few minutes.
I'll run ahead and get it.
This was all ahead of the time.
No, I lived here 30 years ago.
Oh, did you?
Yes. At 6th and Commercial.
Well, that's 5th.
6th and Commercial, yeah.
I got the oil here. I have the oil here.
Oh, you do?
This guy made a suit.
Still here, eh? Still there.
Angela.
You never killed him. You made
me look good.
Come outside for the torch passing ceremony, and we'll pass the torch to you, Deputy Mayor.
Yeah, I'm not able to hold on.
Okay, we'll help you with that.
I think that's some good shit.
Okay.
Marcello, yes I am.
Very pleased to meet you.
Very happy to have you here.
You've got some great weather today.
Yes, we did.
We've got a lot of friends with the
lot group. Let me get this going the other way.
Now, on behalf of the City of Vancouver, yes. On behalf of the mayor and all of City Council, I want to not only congratulate you, I want to say how in awe we all are, and we are enormous.